it on weak topics and subjects. Weak topics and subjects. So next is solve easy questions first. Solve easy questions first. Okay, so once you get the question paper, start solving the easy questions. Why? Because once you solve all the easy questions, the leftover time you can concentrate on difficult questions. Okay, if you start solving with difficult questions, all the time will be wasted. Okay, so at last you will not be left with the time and you cannot solve easy questions also. That's why first start solving easy questions and then go to difficult questions. Okay. Don't start with new topic. Don't start new topics. See, when you're left only with few days or few weeks for your exam, so it's better not to start any new topic, because if you start any new topic, you will be confused and you will also tend to forget the things which you have already studied. So don't go with new topics, okay? So second important thing is study important topics. And next important thing is refer to short notes. Okay, whatever short notes you prepared while your preparation, just go through that short notes and revise it quickly. Okay, mock tests. Next important tip is mock tests and analyze your mock test. Okay, it's very important to take the mock test, because only once you take the mock test you will understand are you able to solve the paper and how much time you're taking to solve the paper or to solve a particular question, and are you getting stuck in any particular topic or subject. All these things you'll get to know only when once you take mock test. Okay, so first take mock test, and after taking mock test analyze your mock test and make sure you don't repeat those mistakes in final exam. Okay, so next is go through previous papers. Previous papers are very important because more than 40% of similar kind of questions and its patterns will be asked every year. So it's always good to refer to at least last 4 to 5 years previous papers. Okay, so next important tip is don't study for long hours. Don't study the same subject for long hours. Okay, so once you study the same subject or same topic for long hours, nothing will go into your mind. Just keep changing the topics or subjects frequently. Okay, and make sure at least once in every 2 hours take a short break. Okay, revise. Okay, the things which you have already studied, revise them thoroughly. Revision helps you to memorize the things which you have already studied. Okay, make sure you arrange all the essential things day before exam only. Okay, your admit card, your ID proof, all these things, make sure you arrange them before exam day only, so that there will be no tension on the exam day. I hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.